And resume the stream. Whoops. Okay. Everything should be online. Welcome to Isaac, where I do a daily run. It's going to be an Azazel run today, from the looks of it. I don't like that baby. I've never really had anything useful out of him. He's very situational and the delay is so bad. Anyway, this is the daily, I should probably speed up. What the fuck is that? Laser. That was cool. Okay, that friend more useful. Was not a great run. And that was a great usage of a bomb right there. At least I know what bees look like. Could use a key. Cool. Wait, was there a gray art in there? No, not a single one. Let's just go. Again. Damage up, sure. I need to go to the devil. Okay. Fair enough. This could work. peur de qui? I'm seeing a pattern there. Yes, please. Mes chances sont très dans le chemin. No bombs. That could be bad. Room still locked, and I will hear it. And let's just go for the boss. Cool. I did it. I didn't break the red heart. You. Which book to keep? Mum's book would keep the bosses to an instant. I think I'm gonna go with Mum's book. I don't know what the secret does, but. Okay, it heals up, nice. So, not a total loss. That, however, is horrible. Of course it'd be great. I think the Book of Secrets revealed everything on the map. Might actually be something worth taking. I think I'm going to change books. I have only one heart. That's probably going to be over soon anyway. Is there a No, there's no book about defense. Shit, if there was, I would have been able to cheese a little. Well, I can, I have one with. Yeah, I have sunshine. So I can do this. Ooh! Look at the good item I've been getting. I think there's no point in doing this more. Let's try and do the boss and probably die in the process, but eh. Maybe not. Waiting to pop on me. Fucking bastard. Ah, great. I didn't need to waste that key. That said, I can afford to. The daily with Azazel is like easy mode. What do we have here? Joker? Oh yes, please. Oh, seriously? Oh, seriously? No! Fuck me. I'm putting that shit in this one. Oh no. Yeah, I'm playing like shit. I should probably make use of my item more. Fps one. Ah, fuck me. The tower. Yeah, sure. I should have taken the Book of Secrets instead. Okay, a shop maybe. A shop of Fury. Yes, a shop. The only item is the Mimic Pills. You're not even worth blowing up. Okay, so the secret is obviously going to be in here. No, it's not. Because I have already found it. Okay, so the super secret is going to... No, 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 no. please don't. Could risk blowing this up. Yep, no hearts. It's going to be possibly here. Cool fucking rooms. Okay, I cannot damage anything when I'm on that pill. That's good to know. I didn't know that. Cool fucking devil room. Should have kept my joker. I had 100% chance to see the devil. I should have kept my joker. I have no idea if you're going to be any use to me. You need to die. Shop. Yes, it is a shop. Okay, so gonna buy that, use it instantly. And I need to get some coins. Hopefully no angels. Yes, there were angels. Cool! Yeah, welcome the tray, don't you? Wait, don't you? Don't show me your signs, yeah, as well. I don't need to see what you're going to do, do I? This bomb is a double-edged sword sometimes. I'm just gonna go explore. Enjoy benefit of the fact that I have a bomb. Also, I had not seen the treasure. D12. Reroll rocks. Yeah, cool item. I'm gonna go back to this and I'm gonna keep it. Wait a minute. There are two secrets on this floor. Two secrets. How come? How come there were two secrets here? And this is the room where I should have rerolled the rocks. Doesn't matter. We're two secrets. Fuck me. Expensive. How many hearts? Half. Another half. All I have is two hearts plus one in the shop. Cool. Waste of a fucking. Well, I didn't. Fine, just fine. This deli is definitely weird. Okay. Yeah, use the wrong item. Of diamonds. Doesn't matter. You have my money for it. No bombs and well, who cares? Who the fuck cares at this point? As a note, I have still not used my item. What do we have here? Hearts and useless items. My objective is not the boss rush, and I've already done that with Azazel, so fuck that. Of course, no bombs. It was fucking here. Okay, let's go bomb that guy. Didn't deserve to leave. Another one.
Feels like I'm walking on sunshine.
Should have probably kept them in case I find another blood machine. Even so, a blood machine is not exactly the best thing I can find. I should use my item.
Balls of steel.
Cool. You know what, I don't care anymore. I don't know what that red pill does and I don't want to know. I'm just gonna get that.
The hermit.
Don't you love it when you're lost? Invisible. Okay, I've taken the battery. Let's go get the battery.
Joker.
I don't know what this is. I shouldn't have used that. I'm just going to continue the Cain run from yesterday, which also was going horribly wrong, so that won't change anything. Plan C is for suicide. Good to know. Hmm. Hang on, which items do we have? Yeah, I got the glasses on the map. Okay. And I've got a broken watch. And double charge. And I'm still as good as targeting as ever. Could have one-shotted them easily. But no. One pixel to the south would have been good, but no. Shit. That's better. Wasn't there. Okay. I'm gonna go grab that heart I left in the room here. Oh no, I did not leave one. I should use my map more often. And I should check that my map more often as well. I'm gonna die here. Yep, I am. Fuck me. Hey, let's run with Cain more. What the? I'm still extremely salty over that pill. Plant C. I'll have to check what that pill exactly is supposed to do or help for with on the wiki later. But I'm salty. At the same time, I should have known better than to use a devil item like that, especially shaped like a pill. Okay, this also seems... No, it's not a... It's just large first floor. It's not... It hasn't got multiple... It shouldn't have, actually. Multiple treasure rooms, which I have yet to find. Okay, this... No, not this way. Either here. Could be here. But I have no bombs. I wasted my bomb. If we haven't got Gassaton with him, not that it would matter much, but. Oh, look! Who cares about bombs? When you've got the dad's key. Good item to get, considering how much I get hit all the time. 3 coins. You're not gonna have any coin, are you? Still, not a bad outcome. Yeah, I could have used the bomb here better. Well, I can still have one shot at finding a treasure room. So you're the one of the other kind, yeah, you have targeting. How the fuck do I avoid you? Well, I don't. Okay, that's a wonderful waste of finding. Okay. First floor. Don't like the odd mushroom. It reduces damage, but that's it. The fire rate is still compensating more than enough. Shit. Shouldn't be taking damage in the first floor. When that new form for the boss has been added, because I don't think I saw that before the last patch. Okay, 18, that's pretty good. Could be here and here. Well, what do you know? Jackpot, except for this. Nice! And I'm going to... Oh yeah, that's right. Well, I have a button watch. And Hongman, which is useless to me right now. I'm still gonna keep it for now. It'll give me mobility. I did good not picking the white heart. I'm probably gonna die in this first floor again. What's up with me and dying on the first floor now? I usually don't. Okay, shot, speed up and damage up. What did I get? The whisk. Okay. I haven't got any money. And there's nothing left. Not even a single bomb. Let's just go to the next floor. Where I'll take damage and I won't see a single demon. Oh boy! Oh, boy, boy, boy. 1, 2, 3. Ah, I could have avoided that. Easily. And if I have a bomb, there's a rock there.
I do have a bomb. I don't care if I do Mega Saturn or not. I need to do Saturn anyway. Yes, damage up. Good item so far. Let's say Cain is lucky. I still don't remember. I still haven't checked what luck exactly it does. This item is shit, I believe. Not enough money. Plenty of keys, plenty of damage, useless damage that I need to take. Slow down boss, so don't mind. If I like that. Yes! Still got a demon though. Sister Maggie. Not too bad. Very blonde baby, but don't need more than 3 hearts, really. I want keys. I want keys as well. Okay, just die, please. Thank you. Fuck! Die. Damage up again. This is a damage up run, isn't it? Okay. Shouldn't have entered. Do I dare the challenge up? Probably. If I have 15, I will. Wait, you're not a statue. Fuck! That was useless. Okay, maybe here. No, not here. Well, it's not gonna be so fair. Dead. Maybe I'll get two bombs. Nope, of course I didn't. Of course I did not. You know what? You need keys. You want keys. You got. You're shitting me. Please die. Don't fucking explode on me. 0.25 chances of little one. Fucking hell. 0.25. 0.25, I'm wasted the key at the shop and free on the... this run is horrid. Yeah. Who cares? At this point, who cares? I'm moving fast. And that did not help enough. Well. I need to stay calm. I'm wasting my opportunities. I'm really wasting my opportunities badly. So. Okay, bomb would be useful. Scissors. Better than nothing, but nothing might actually. You know what? Yeah, sure. Is that another time? Fucking envie. All this damage. So good, so cool. And fucking troll bomb. You know what? Reset. Welcome to Salt Stream. You like salt? Well, you're gonna find it here. There's plenty of that to go around. Plenty. Yeah, sure. Oh, cool! I took some fucking damage to fire. Than nothing. So it's gonna end up being nothing, is it? Don't you love spiders? Whoops, my finger slipped. No use for me for that room. I need treasure. Of course, I would get spiders. It's gonna be the same boss, isn't it? That wouldn't be fun otherwise. Base card that much. I prefer soul hearts by a lot. Okay, yeah, spawn spiders on me. Why don't you? Oh, are we not spawning now by group of two? Can we stop spawning the spiders? Can you roll your head or attack me or do anything else? Please. At this point. You know what, this is going to lead to nothing, so I'm gonna reset. Is that rubber cement? Yeah, it is. Keep this until the next floor. Cool, 3 coins. I'm so lucky. So lucky to be Cain. We're supposed to be lucky. I suppose I'm lucky to even find a cool space, really. Oh no. Why this boss? Why? Seriously, why this boss? Why does it have to exist? The boss where you have little to no tell when he is going to charge. Oh, fuck this boss. Cool damage. Okay. Give me a bomb, please. Oh, I said a bomb. Give me 2 bombs, actually. And range ups. With this item, better get home jobs. Okay, well, at least it's gonna be him pin. Yay, bombs! Damage up. Oh, that was worth it. Wasn't there something else? Yes, here. That's gonna be useful for next floor. And the rest, I'm just keeping my bomb for now. Who knows, maybe I'll have a fight with the angels. Maybe I stand a chance. No, I have no items. Infinity is useless. It's merely a chance to be able to get the same item you just used. Ooh, that item on the left is nice. Actually, you know what? That was cool. Damage wore off too quickly. What the f- the best magnet item of the game. It would be a waste of a bomb here. If I get a second bomb, it would be nice. Okay. Thank you. Okay, so this. It's an item. I'll take it. Okay, so I need to stand close to this guy. That's bad. Anything I could not have? No, because I had have a magnet. And my tears traverse rocks. That's pretty nice. That's one useful. Right. Okay. Yes, please. Okay, I have a feeling I chose well. 12 attacks, I did not need to take the other item. The other item would have given me probably more hearts. So why not? This is a fun item to get. I have plenty of keys. No. Let's get cursed. That should be plenty good. That's awesome. Awesome object. Just need to find one bloody bomb, or maybe several. Maybe not bloody, but just bombs. Could always summon the fortune machine, but that's a risky one. Holy shit, that works very well. Mom's knife for one heart, please. Yes, I want that. And I throw two knives. This is good. This is very good. Very, very good. Yeah, it should be 180p. And hi. Sorry if I didn't notice you immediately. Okay. So let's see. Well, it might be full of shit, but it's not the shittiest room that you could have gotten. Still no bombs. I have bomb knife. I have flight. This is pretty good. Someone messages me on let's see if here. Does that even work with this item? Maybe I shouldn't have taken it and rerolled if I had the chance. One bomb! Oh! Nice! First bomb in two floors. Come on, die. Yeah, shop. More money. Oh yeah, it does work. I don't exactly need money.
Wheel of Fortune.
I don't want to take damage either, so I'm just gonna go on and ignore this. Don't have much range, but it's good. It means I have less chance of endangering myself with this. Oh cool, it's not here. It's not gonna be there. Could be here. That was my last bomb though. Bad move. Very bad move. Wasted all the bombs I had. God damn it. Give me bombs. Or infamy. That works. This room is going great. Except the fact that I can't find a single bomb. Well, I can find some and I've wasted them. Don't stand on the right. Never stand on the right in these rooms. The bosses always spawn there. Double mom knife is so good. Yeah, sure. Why not? Goopy's bow. That should count for the transformation. I'm so much faster suddenly. Yeah. Maybe I'll still take this. And that. Yeah, that was not the worst build. Okay. You. Well, I died immediately. I have 15 attack. That's probably why, because 15 times 2 with the knives. Ooh. That's brutal. So long as I'm speed and faster, it should be fine. Adding to that, that I keep generating flies. Yes, bombs, let's not waste them. Is it already over? Oh god. I'm bursting for this. This is good. The watch. Yeah, if I take damage, that could be useful. Let's get money first. And I haven't got the treasure room yet. How many runs have I played? In this run? I lost count. No, I'm not touching that cat in ever. This is run killer. I think I must have run this how many times? Hundreds, thousands runs total. I wasn't that good at Isaac, and I learned for gaming. For playing the game. Oops, I didn't see that. Eventually, I've been able to start unlocking things. That, and I've been given pretty good advice from some of my brothers who are pretty good at the game. Okay, it's nothing more for me here. Also, this run is officially one of the broken runs. It's gonna be OP all the way. This item crown is useless to me because I don't have a single heart. Which is a shame. At the same time, 15 damage. I'll check the stats after. Is there a way to effectively I can check the stats, I suppose.
Not bad, 2 diamonds and...
Well, I suppose 2 diamonds is probably going to be useful before I buy anything at the shop. Gonna keep that on me though. And I'll keep the maximize profit. I have roughly 59% of the achievements of the game. Well, I can get 99. No. This feels broken. Okay. Not a laser shot. Not bad. Ah, shit. Well, I didn't really need that. Oh god, no. You again. Bad touch. Nobody's must done this job before. Off. Yes. What will I get? So, curse up. No, curse down and heavy up. This. Why not? Two of clubs.
Two
yeah.
of clubs.
Nothing else really matters. Try and find the treasure room. Oh yeah, that's right, that item should unlock the treasure room. Okay. Oh cool! Yeah, that's good speed there. Cool.
Pretty fly.
Destruction, destruction, abundance, purity. And resistance. This is mom's floor, so and I have curse immunity, so this is useless. I should have used abundance first.
Yera.
Not that it's gonna matter much. Just pick destruction. That will spare me a bomb. It's not here. Yeah, destruction, that rune can reveal a door, by the way. Actually, let me pick resistance. And where was that? Yes, here. So the good thing with resistance is it lasts forever. Or at least it did. I don't know if the recent patches have changed anything to that. That wasn't worth it. Let's visit the last rooms. Well, it can't be here. Could be here. That's a red heart. Description, please. Thank you. So, where is this treasure room? Possibly here? No. Maybe I shouldn't waste time. That would have allowed me to try the boss rush. Didn't think about that. Can it be here? No. No, this room means no. Could be here, but it's not. Okay, 42 bombs. It's not here, so it's gonna be in this room. Or not. This point, I'll just take resistance, go for mom, and be done with it. That's destruction, that's resistance. Oh, I still have access to that. I need devil room. I have never done this, so I'm going to do it. And it's time for the 100,000 degrees knife attack. Oh yeah, boss rush. You die first. This knife is so good. So good. You die first. You die. And you especially. You are pain. So you die first. You also die. You can run. So you die, you die, you die. Am I going to do this without taking a single hit? Yes, I am, so far. Holy shit. And I wasted a ton of time as well. Die. Okay, we have at least... Wow. Ah, that was too good. Could have... You are pretty easy to avoid. Just get behind him and it's done. You die. Thank you. This you die. Don't want to see you. Thank you for your participation. Wow, that's a very good item. I might get Mega Saturn on this run. Okay. I might be able to do every single thing that I still have to do with this one, if I don't kill myself, that is. Overconfidence is a slow killer, as they say. My hearts are all... yeah, more useful. I don't need coins anymore. Fuck! Fuck. Don't have damage reduction. Is this worth it? Maybe. Not worth it, okay. What's more boss is going to do to me anyway? Ooh. Okay. Pretty cool item. Yeah, I feel lucky. Hahaha, cool chest. Oh, thank you. So, exploration on this floor does not pay normally. Yeah, sure, I'm gonna go. Need to find mom. Sure, what's gonna happen? This fucking... there were a few trinkets that I left behind. Luck of a draw is worth it, maybe. I want mom. I want to find you. Where are you? You're not here. I have plenty speed. And I should be able to also reopen doors, so... yeah, like this one. Not gonna do that one, there's nothing, no point. Okay, it's gonna be that way. Okay. Nice. Okay, nothing. This is a pretty good run, I'd say. And I lost all my viewers. I don't know why. This is going to become a mega Satan run. Probably gonna keep the chariot for... or for Satan, maybe. The PG. Oh, this is good. Do I want extra damage? Do I want any of that? An extra life would not be helpful. I'm good, I'd say. I don't need any of that. 15 is more than enough. I had a single red heart, that would be good. I don't really need that. Oh, that was cool. That was very cool usage. At least I did not fire a bomb on myself. Better. Don't know if it will work with the knife. Okay, this. Okay, I can do that. Smaller. This is going to become a mega Satan run. Holy shit. Flight eternal. Okay, so I'm gonna get that red heart. It's too late for that. Max speed. Maybe if I can find another white heart. Shit. Well, that could be good. That could have been good. Nothing worth it. Yeah, okay. The speed is good. Not in here. Cool damage. You know what? I don't care. Or maybe I do care. Okay, there's one red shit on the left. Get close to that. Okay, go. Yes, almost. Retrovision. Fuck retrovision. Oh yeah, that's right. I can shoot in diagonal normally. Relax. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, cool visage. Did I leave any behind? I don't know. Okay. No, it won't be there. Could be here. Yes. This is good. This is so good. So very, very good. Okay. What? Seriously? And you're gonna give me that for free? I'm gonna take it. Blood barrage and mom knife. This is so good. Okay, Satan, you're next. What did I not do, Satan? Okay, and I'm going to go Mega Satan as well. And yeah. Okay, that was fair. So supposedly. It's not here. I could use my 43 bombs though. Why am I doing this? I was down one heart, I suppose. Just find Satan. Don't get too damaged.
Relax.
Shit. Here, one bomb here. Okay. Cool. Nothing here. At least I'm glad to hear that my streams are running smoothly. Ooh, this is cool. Yeah, but I have nothing to use it for. Or with, really. Come on, give me something. Or nothing, I don't care really. Not here either. Pheromones and yeah, pheromones is good. Okay, there's something else in this room. Ah, there we go. Aha! One of these. Cool! Look at all this money that I don't need. You know what? I'm cocky. This is OP. If it's not, I don't know what is. Yeah, Mom's Knife is a game changer. That, and I am finding everything I need. Okay, I don't know what was that noise. par chaque lettre. Okay. Charging the knife too long, however, can be a devastator. Okay. I'm going to go for Lamb as well. Did I leave hearts behind? Might have. No, probably not. Before I forget. A baby for a heart? Yeah, sure. More damage to me. Pandora's box. Nothing on this floor. Glitter bombs. Sure. A lot of prizes. Not run into my enemies. This is a shit show. I'm going to die to my overconfidence before I reach Mega Satan. And I have a very good run. So let's not spoil it. Sure. Ooh, that almost got bad. Yes, please. Be careful. The poop. Yeah, you can go. Can get yourself lost, and this is the lamp. Come on, you have no life. No thanks for no victory lap. And that's one locked. Now all I have to do is Mega Satan, and I have everything. For greed, for it's not greed. Maybe I should not explore. Says I, while I continue on exploring. This is all gluttony. Well, at the same time, if I'm supposed to Mega Satan, if I can't do this floor. Cancer, yes please, and one heart. If I can do this lore, I probably can't do Satan. Yeah, cool item. But you know, maybe I can do Satan without losing heart. Oh fuck you, I hate this boss. Chocolate milk. So that should make the charge of the knife even stronger. Okay. Point, I don't know what I'm really doing here. Yeah. Yeah, GB bug, please. Game breaking. Love breaking games. So fun. Yes, you're gonna hit me, beat sat on, aren't you? The only thing I haven't done is going to be Ush now. And Delirium. That will slow me down. I'm not going to touch that now. I have an awesome speed, maybe a little too high. Tower is bad as well. Unless you get the fuse, it's bad. Flame tears, yeah, sure. I don't know where that other thing is, but let's go to Saturn. So long as I avoid his attack, I should be fine. Oh, cool. I need that damage. Yes, it's dead. Okay, Mega Satan is going extremely well. Actually, you know what? I should just do this. Because I can. Oh yeah. That's 3 goals in one single run done. That feels good. That feels extremely good. I just have to beat Delirium with him and Hush now. And everything will be unlocked for this character. And I should play another character from there. (sighs) 662 deaths. 443 items. 51 mon kills, 199 secrets, best trick of 3, 1 ending not unlocked. Still haven't got every item. There's plenty that are missing or not known. Yeah. No mods enabled. And plenty of challenges to do. I should try and make an achieve challenge run at some point again. Maybe on speed, or brains, or maybe on one of these 5. I should probably do them. But it's gonna be all for today. Yeah, that was still fucking bullshit, but yeah. Okay. Good night.